بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. This question comes from Dr. Nader. What is the pathophysiology of nonoliguric hyperkalemia? The pathophysiology of nonoliguric hyperkalemia. Nonoliguric hyperkalemia may develop in the first 24 to 36 hours of life, even in absence of potassium intake. Even in absent of potassium intake. What is the meaning of in absent of potassium intake? This is coming from internal negative potassium balance. Internal negative potassium balance. This means it's shifting from intracellular to extracellular. So nonoliguric hyperkalemia may develop in the first 24 to 36 hours of life, even in absent of potassium intake. In the fact, most of the infants who develop nonoliguric hyperkalemia are negative potassium balance. What is the meaning of negative potassium balance? This means internal potassium balance. This means the potassium is come from internal. How it is come from internal or negative potassium balance? This means shifting from intracellular to extracellular. Therefore, nonoliguric hyperkalemia is caused by shift of potassium from intracellular fluid to extracellular space, from intracellular fluid to extracellular space. Although the mechanism responsible for this shift are unknown, and infant with nonoliguric hyperkalemia are believed to be or to have lower levels of sodium potassium ATPase enzyme. Lower sodium potassium ATPase enzyme. It is noticeable that or remarkable that serum potassium increases after birth in nearly all extreme premature infant, even those who not developed hyperkalemia. Almost this hyperkalemia in premature infant, almost 25 to 50% from the cases, and the etiology of this shift is unknown, but it is only clinically significant in very premature infant. So what is the pathophysiology of nonoliguric hyperkalemia? It will occur in the first 24 to 36 hours of life in absent of potassium intake. In absent of potassium intake, this means internal potassium balance or internal negative potassium balance. What is the meaning of internal or negative potassium balance? This means shifting of the potassium from intracellular to extracellular. What is the cause of this shifting? Actually, the full mechanism is unknown, but most probably it's due to lower level of sodium potassium ATPase. And what we noticed, actually, the serum potassium increases after birth in nearly all extreme premature infant, even those who not develop hyperkalemia. And the most probably etiology for this shifting, it's unknown, but it is only clinical significant in very premature infant. ومن أحياها فكأنما أحيا الناس جميعا.